Actually, I was interested in IT from 1971 onwards. Those days, computer was very expensive, you know. Then when I went to Srinarayana Mission, I used to see the people using computer. I was interested, but I don't want to use it. I stayed with my son in Amsterdam for about 5 months, you know. Few days, they took leave. After that, whenever they go to work, my only job was sleeping. There we cannot get any Indian channel. English channel also we can get only BBC 1 and 2 and CNN, you know. Always watching that, it was boring for me. Then whenever my son and my daughter-in-law is a dermatologist, you know. Whenever they call me from the hospital, I will be sleepy. Then one day my son asked me, why can't you learn computer? I was interested, I told him, I think it was in 92. I said, I'm interested, but I'm too old to learn something. He said, no, there is no age limit. Why can't you try? Then he gave me a laptop. Then I started learning from there.
How did you learn by yourself?
No, the first day he started teaching me, then both of them had an argument and we stopped studying. I said, your IQ is very high, my IQ is very low. Because when he say hi, this cursor and all, I didn't know anything about it, you know. Before I had typewriter, I used to type. They say, I know the alphabet in the keyboard, but cursor and all the other things, saving file and all, I don't know. Then both we had an argument. I said, I don't want to learn computer. Then when they left, I took the instruction manual of the laptop. I sat there and learned all the things by myself.
So what was the first thing you did?
No, I learned the parts of the laptop. Then I typed something and I learned. When he came in the evening, I told, I know how to use computer.
He was very impressed with
yeah.
you.
He said, then I will give you a project. If you can finish by this next Saturday, I will give you a present. Then I said, he want me to tell him how to make lamb korma, the recipe. Then I typed the recipe, you know. Before Friday, it was on a Monday, I finished it before Thursday. Then both of them very proud, you know, they were very happy. Then he encouraged me. Then after that, I'm fully involved in all these things, you know.